1 layer of cake. So now, we just do this one, the butter muffin. So first, we just melt the butter. Sugar. So the sugar is supposed to 250, but I don't want too sweet, guys. I think enough the small one. Let's litter the sugar. So after that, we must same the butter, so 250, and the sugar must be 250, but this one is like 210 grams, so this one enough. Not too sweet. Not too sweet. Ayan. So, hindi rin maganda. Sobrang tamis. Ito yung bowl. Kasi ano pa siyang antagita. Mababaw. Lumalabas eh. Self-raising flour. So we just add this one and another egg. And milk. So just put some milk. We just put here in the molding, cupcake molding. So we just use the ice cream scoop so that we have equal portion of our muffins. I think this one is more than 12 pieces, so it'll be fine. So I already preheat the oven, guys. So the oven is ready now after this. time, guys. So we will just bake this one for 15 to 20 minutes and 180 degrees Celsius. So wait, and my pandesal is still there, so maybe after this one we can make the pandesal. So ito na, guys, yung ating butter muffins. Ayan, so sarap sarap. So ang dami nito. Actually, papakain ko yan. Papakain. Hindi naman ako kakain. Papamigay, papakain. So ayan, guys. So ito yung mas okay. Para sa akin, mas madali ito siyang gawin. Kasi nga, muffins cup. Yung ganun ba. So madali siya. Pwede siyang pambaon sa mga bata, sa mga anak nyo, or merienda, or sa school. Mga ganun. Trabaho. Pwede mo siyang baunin. Ayan. Tapos, syempre, pinaka-paborito ko sa lahat, yung may kape. Pang-kape. Ayan, so pang-kape. Ayan, titikman natin ng isa. Sarap. As in, ang sarap, guys. So, ayan, guys. So, sana may natutunan kayo sa... Ayan, guys. So, sana may natutunan kayo sa... Na-share ko sa inyo ngayon. Ayan. Simpleng ano lang, simpleng recipe, butter cake. Napakadaling gawin. So, you can use self-pressing flour kasi hindi mo na kailangan ng mga baking powder na idadagdag. So, yun lang, baking self-pressing flour and at the same time, butter, egg, and milk. So, only, yan lang, guys. Napakabilis at saka napakadaling gawin. Ayan. So, pwede mo naman, kung wala naman kayong hand mixer, kasi before wala akong hand mixer din. So, ayan, kinakamay lang. Kailangan mo lang talaga iwis ng tudo. So, kailangan siyang kamayin. Pero, mas mahirap. Pero, pag may hand mixer, mas madali. Ayan. So, ayan, guys. So, sana nagustuhan nyo yung vlog ko ngayon. Sa mga darating pang vlog. So, marami pa akong isi-share sa inyo. Kaya, alam, minsan kasi tinatamad ako mag-vlog. So, ayan. So, guys. So, please don't forget to support my channel. So, let's connect, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment down below. And of course, you can check out also my Facebook page. So, I just write down there the recipe of butter muffins. And also, you can check out my Patreon account. And thank you, guys. And see you soon in my next vlog.